Great story, Jake, and good luck to Wyatt this weekend. Now, you were also given the chance to get behind the wheel, is that right?
That's right. Wyatt trusted me enough to get behind the wheel of his 99 car prior to race day, and I'm proud to say I did not crash the car.